And a group of Park City restaurants wants disposable fast food containers to be a thing of the past. So they partner with city leaders to launch a pilot program to eliminate waste.
News specialist Shelby Lofton joins us live from one of these eateries that's trying this out. Shelby.
Dan, we're so used to getting our to-go food in the container from the restaurant. We take it home, enjoy it, and then we toss it in the trash. But Park City really wants to change the carryout game and eliminate this. So that's why a handful of eateries, including this one and this one over my shoulder, are trying out reusable food containers.
Quick grab and go thing, so just keep them fueled.
Juices, salads, smoothies, and nut milks keep guest house customers healthy. Owner Jennifer Sutton aims to nourish the environment too.
People can take the juices, they can bring the bottles back, we get them a credit, we sanitize and reuse those bottles.
In her 1 year of business, she's recycled
almost like 5,000 bottles.
She's also leaned into composting.
We make sure that we compost a lot of those scraps and they go to local farms.
She's starting something new for her customers. Guesthouse partnered with the company Bold Reuse and Recycle Utah for a reusable food container trial.
They're going to provide us with these great takeout containers.
They'll start with one size. It's made out of the same plastic used for baby bottles.
Person will sign up on the app. They'll take it with them.
Enjoy their meal, rinse out the container.
And then there'll be multiple return boxes stationed throughout town.
Up to 100 people can subscribe to the pilot program. It's $10 per person.
I think on the whole, there'll be a positive reaction. Adoption is a different thing.
Sutton says she hopes Park City will be a role model for resort towns.
We live in this beautiful place. Our winters are changing in different ways.
She wants to face the issue head on.
How can we create a more sustainable environment for everybody?
She and five other business owners will tackle takeout's waste with a move to take out single-use plastics. And this program starts October 1st, which is next week, and runs through the month. And they're looking at bringing this program to Salt Lake City, too. Back to you.